chair of a small program, key to success is surrounding yourself with great people, right? Doing incredible things. And I think that's what we have here. We,
go back. One more.
Kind of finishing up with this idea of kind of expanding our sphere of influence a bit. We do work, as Vanessa said, in the Cook Islands, also in New Orleans, kind of on a national level, post Katrina. We were one of the first campuses to be there post Katrina, and we've been back. Due to Sean's efforts, we've been back every year since. So we have, we're embedded in that community. And we've started work in Costa Rica, and work in Mexico, and with the same kind of idea that embedding ourselves in that community, being an integral part of the community. Our work in Costa Rica, where we work with a university there, their students work alongside our students. We take the fact that we are Hispanic serving very seriously, and making research accessible. I think that's kind of the big takeaway from all of this, is that we're making research accessible to undergraduates at a level that you wouldn't normally see until they get to grads. Right? So, and seeing themselves as scientists, seeing themselves as researchers and capable of these kinds of things, that's really been the mission of the program. And all of the faculty, they take that really seriously. We've been really successful at recruiting very student-centered faculty that take that role very seriously. And the fact that technology is affording a level of sophistication in undergraduates that you wouldn't normally see. And so seeing this as something going forward as a model, I mean, the CSU system is a huge system and some great researchers that are active at every campus and doing really sophisticated kinds of things. And I don't want to act delusional in thinking, you know, that we are an R1, but at the same time, I think our intentional nature of engaging undergraduates and deliberately engaging undergraduates at the center of our research efforts, I think that makes us a real system. And I see that as, you know, something that we're going to continue on. It's going to be the hallmark of the program. It already is the hallmark of the campus. So I'm excited about the future of the program. I think we're serving the coastal zone in very unique ways that are, I think, informing the community as an integral part of what we do. Every element, everything that we've done has that community piece to it. Again, I think that consistency.